Somebody help me quick.
My bad.
Yeah, we got everybody here, so let's roll.
Citrus, how'd everything turn out with your guild?
It's all right, I guess.
That's good.
I raided with them, what was it, Wednesday? But nice. The guild masters was a bit upset. I don't know. It's a bunch of drama, whatever.
You tell them to come talk to Siegfried.
Yeah.
I'll set their ass straight.
I mean, just don't fucking do that to somebody. Don't be like, oh, dog, you're okay to do something else. No, we need you.
Yeah, Siegfried had actually messaged me, and just I'd confirmed with him like 5 minutes before the guild messages me and says, oh, we need you tonight. So it's just like, come on, guys. And they could have told me the day before. Like, there's no reason they just fucked up their communication.
Definitely.
I haven't done many DKPs, but there's a lot of shaman here.
I wish we always had.
This is where they're all hiding.
Ah, yeah. It's nice. I think we average like somewhere between 3 and 5. Normally,
3's been our lowest. Normally, have 4 or 5.
Are we going to be done by 9?
I don't know. Depends on how much people don't fuck around on KT and other bosses.
Oh my god! Calm down.
I got my eye on you, Neek.
I was gonna stop drinking. Now I'm scared.
You haven't already?
No. If I started drinking now, I would be passed out by the end of the raid.
Oh god, yeah. I got fucked up yesterday so badly. I drank like 3 bottles of wine on my own.
Holy cow!
Hell
yeah. There's a new wine store that just opened, so I went there today.
I don't know, like, I got home from the gym, what, like, 40 minutes ago, an hour ago? And I was like, oh man, I'm hungry, and I was like, you know what? I think I'm just gonna have a liquid dinner. And save the pizza for, you know, 1 o'clock in the morning.
All right, doing a ready check just to see who's here for posting the rolls. And Eek always hits no. Every single time.
I'm never ready.
Well, it's not all right. Ready. It's just ready that you're here and I'm going to post. I mean, you're a regular, so it doesn't matter. You know the rules.
I'm not ready.
Now you have time. The patch should be on its way back right now. So you have 3 minutes. And we're
3 minutes to be ready?
Oh, yeah.
That's too much pressure.
All right, guys. So what we do with the Nether Vortexes is we pre-bid them. So if you're interested in purchasing Vortexes, go ahead and whisper me now with what you're interested in purchasing it for. And go ahead and start your bidding.
Alright, Pat's on its way back. We're just gonna let it come up and then go away.
Q, you get poly power good?
Sorry, was I star or... Moon. I'm Moon.
That's right. Hunters probably want the other buff.
Norath used to be Moon, but he abandoned us.
He's a shitter. We don't want him anyway.
I know, right? I only bring him to keep Graykin happy. He's not even here.
Gray is always happy. Norath's always cranky. You got this backwards.
Yeah. Alright. Pat's leaving. We're good to pull. Try to get these.
There's the healing assignments.
Try to get the sheeps where they stand, only so we can pull all the mobs to us, so we can cleave this shit down.
Looks like first vortex is going to Vibro Totem at 600. Closing that now.
Alright, we're gonna go ahead and pull in.
Jargir on Star.
Alright, bids are still up. We'll keep them going during trash.
Pull everything towards the doorway.
Alright, go ahead, Pop Harrow.
Not you, you.
You told me pull it to the door.
Jesus Christ, man. That should be fine. Don't get too close.
Moon's in the middle of it. Go ahead and kill them next.
Get down to Moon, guys.
Oh, I didn't have Salve.
We didn't have Salve out?
Nah, he was super late getting in.
Okay.
I had Kings and Might.
Oh, I bet he meant to move me to Might instead of... Yeah.
No, I gotta swap that.
It's okay, no one important died.
That's alright.
It's time for a final.
He's only my arena partner. Clearly he makes bad life choices.
I don't know, being your arena partner might be one of those bad life choices.
Oh yeah, for sure.
It's not that bad.
Like, it's pretty bad, though.
Nah.
It can always be worse, though.
Alright, let's get full rebuffs out.
The good thing is, like, no matter what, there's always someone to blame.
Mm-hmm. Okay, it looks like last bid was at 700 with Kamachi. So, bid's still active right now. Vibrator at 800. You got Pallet Power Fixer, Kier?
Yeah, I'm waiting for him to zone in.
Okay, I'm still on Kings. Am I Might form?
You're Kings. You can put up Might if you'd like to. That's fine.
Now, what do you want, Anonis? You want Might?
I'd rather have Might and Salve.
Alright, let's pull back a little bit so we don't pull the extra mob with this, Pat.
Alright, got you now. Alright, closing at 900 to Kamachi. There's a pass.
Q, go ahead and take Circle off the side.
Who do you want me to air shield?
Probably Mavia. All the tanks are doing something during these pulls, so you're not wrong on putting on anybody.
Oh, we have three Resto Shamans, so we should have an Earth Shield on each person, right?
Oh, you're right, yeah.
Okay, I think I'm gonna drink every time Bananas dies. This sounds like a good game.
Guys, don't go in on the Marshal if you're melee. Just stay back.
I'm sorry, my frame rate is fucking out.
I'm sure you wouldn't rather
have Keen. My frame rate was fucking out.
No, I'm dead serious.
And you didn't see that it was a Marshal?
Yeah, Bouncy, you go ahead and get your husband. Norath, you go ahead and get XQC. Chainless, go ahead and get Jambear. That's your targets for Earth Shield. Alright. Let's go ahead and get ready to pull. Sheepers, get up here. Let's pull in.
Stars up.
Let's go ahead and kill it. Just switch to star. We're gonna kill a moon after this. Bring it over here, Ma.
Let's stack him up.
Oh.
Just don't murder Jambear.
Good try, or good luck.
Oh, don't do that. We will take that challenge.
Just mark him as skull.
People in Battlegrounds have tried. I mauled them to death. Man looks good. Sheepers, get ready to sheep. We're all gonna go together and. Try to pull them a little bit away from the sheep. Get that star resheeped. Pull them away from the sheep. Okay, guys, watch your bouncing or your AoE. Alright, we're just gonna. Go ahead and kill Star.
Moon's in the back.
Yeah, resheep that moon, please. Alright, let's kill a moon. It's cursed.
How was everybody's Thanksgiving?
Very uneventful.
It's about 60 days too late.
Had mine today, so I'm very, very sleepy right now.
Are you very thankful?
I mean, I'm a little thankful, but mostly sleepy.
Alright, Pizza, you're my puller.
Mm-hmm.
Both paths are in light positions.
Everybody stay back here around the corner. Don't do anything until we get him in.
Try to LOS around the corner just so the guys can't snipe you, Q. Because that's what I've determined that they're actually doing. Like, well, I mean, I don't know. Never mind. You can't do anything about it. What's it for? Just MD over to Q.
Man, once again, I forgot to start my live logs. Anybody got them going?
Okay.
Puck, you want to get this pull?
Sure.
Alright, same deal. Everybody stay back. Pat's in a... You think he'd dismiss your pet and, like, shoot that over to Q and then feign death? Alright, here they come. Get back. Try to get the loose hawk.
It's pretty much stuck on you.
When in doubt, grab the cider with the most alcohol in it.
Pretty good
rule. Plan?
I love cider.
Me too.
Alright, everybody chill under the stairs. Q, you want to be charge bait?
Sure.
Where's Holy with my 3% hit?
Injured. We had a pizza die.
I'm just gonna drink when someone dies to being just dumb.
I was skinning.
Oh,
I mean, as I said, when people die to just something dumb.
Come on, man, we had a good execution rate in our last round. We can keep that up, right? We're gonna ruin it.
I just like the buttery smoothness of it. Chicken
of
hawk on the left. The buttery smoothness of that SSE.
Ooh, it was smooth. That was what, like, just a beautiful raid.
Pull, Mari. Somebody.
It's coming to queue.
That's fine.
Taunt it off me.
Alright, get the next one. Get a little bit more visible, Q, or so.
That was a normal spot. I think people were just too far out.
He's done weird stuff on that thing. Oh, Komachi. Damn it, Komachi. Alright, drink up quickly. We're gonna pull this chicken when it gets here.
Is that all of them? Oh, no, there's
no, there's one more. We gotta get to the other side. same spot, stuck under the stair.
It may charge because people are late.
As long as they don't do anything, that they won't be on the threat table.
Machi.
Maybe one more death coming. We'll find out. No, we're good.
Yeah, drinking puts you on the threat table.
Yeah, you want to run over and then drink.
It's fine.
Is that all of them, or we get one more?
No, that's it. Alright, go ahead and get food buffs. Full rebuffs on people that died.
Healing assignments are in chat.
Mavia, you're gonna go ahead and just main tank again. Citrus, when you see a Lar fly across the platforms to the other side, just take off a little bit early and just come over here to heal Jambear so I don't get popped.
Sure.
Alright.
If you have to do the costume quest, put it on, don't forget.
And then take it off.
It's like week 4 and I've forgotten.
Hurry up and drink, Quetelin.
Can someone remind me to get the quest item from KT?
Yeah.
If I forget?
Yes.
Alright, go ahead and do Mr. X onto XQC. Go ahead and blow Bloodlust and everything. Drudy, can you go ahead and put on Fairy Fire? We don't have a Feral today. Thank you.
You're a Feral.
I'm not there. I'm the cross tank. Alright, get ready to switch platforms in 5 seconds.
You can keep circling around, Jim. I'll be over there in a second.
He never flies over here.
He goes to the other side where you're supposed to be at. Often, like that.
Nah, he's, we got it. Like, it's safer for this way, so you don't have to worry too much about it. Ready to shift platforms.
All right, Jam, I'm going down.
Yep.
Just in case.
Alright, shifting platform. Melee, go ahead and get out of there at 4 or 5%. He's at 7% right now. Go ahead and just get off the platform. Get ready to engage his boss. Let range finish it off. All right. Alright, everybody get to the starting position.
Stay out the glass.
Alright, take him to the starting position. Dive bomb in 9 seconds. Get ready to collapse on 2-star. Alright, go ahead, collapse on star.
Bring your pet in.
Spread out. Add spawned. Jams a tank now.
Pets on fire.
Yeah, you gotta move them.
Alright, moving them. Get ready to move. Dive bomb in 5 seconds. Rubies, go ahead and pick up Huck. Drudy, go ahead and pick up Nisi. Get ready to collapse onto star. Snake traps, if you got it. Totems as well. Spread out. We got ads. Guys, get away from him.
Q's got it.
Oh, shit. Big heals on Q.
Pick it up.
I'm trying my taunt on cooldown. Jam's got it. Alright, next QC. XQC's a tank now. Attack on star. Spread out.
A drink for myself.
Jambear's a tank now. Dive bomb in 5 seconds, get ready to collapse. Alright, gonna move the boss over to the starting position. Alright, everybody go to starting position. Stack, stack, stack.
He's dead.
I know, but still stack. We still gotta execute. Spread out. Oh, wow.
Arcanite steam pistol now up for bid. Let's get up here and get 4 rebuffs.
Thanks, Bouncy. Today I learned that allows rebirth does damage.
Oh yeah, he blows you away like when he dies.
It's weird because like I ran as soon as he went down.
anything special other than wear this costume?
That was it.
Yeah, you can take it off if you want now.
But don't.
Did she hit the combo?
Leave it on.
Take it
left,
off.
Left, right,
yep.
Slowly. Up, down.
We are in combat.
So we should leave it on? Till we're out of combat?
Oh, no. I don't know. It's up to you guys. I don't like it because it messes with the bear animations.
Got super lucky on that fight.
I feel like all the Americans are like tired and bleh from Thanksgiving.
No, we're that way all the time.
Pretty much.
Alright, we got
like
a pass.
Everyone's...
It's at 2,000 with Ananas closing in 15.
Okay, Huck, go ahead and misdirect Skull onto XQC, Pixcat. When it gets close, go ahead and misdirect X onto Jambear. Yeah, we did. Like, why was it on you? That.
Oh, that, no, that was just me trying to taunt those things. I got kicked out of the game during Meteor. It was not good.
There were lots of curse words said.
Oh, shit.
Could you give me an example of one of them?
Melee, or a range, go ahead and stick to the right a little bit more. You're going to get popped by his AoE in the back.
I think there was a come the fuck on.
Ooh. I like the creativity there. That was an adverb.
Yeah.
Such a versatile word. At what age can you, like, openly cuss in front of your kids?
Any?
Depends on which part of the country you live in.
When they're teenagers.
Talisman of the Sun King, up for bid.
Like, I'm really looking forward to that, you know?
Kamachi, go ahead and misdirect Skull onto XQC. Nisia, when it gets close, go ahead and misdirect X onto Jambear. You can go ahead and pull.
When my mom comes to visit, I have to tell her to stop cussing around the kids.
How old are they?
They are 7 and 9.
It depends on the kid, you know.
Yeah.
As long as they know when to use the word is acceptable.
Well, that and if they understand the meaning of the word.
Well, they need to understand their heritage.
They're Australian?
Okay, maybe when they go to Australia, then they can say it.
So as long as you don't say it in school, it doesn't matter. Or in front of, like, your grandparents.
I'm a school teacher. The biggest and most interesting cuss words I've heard have been from a 5-year-old.
What was it?
Suck this bitch.
Ooh.
With a hand motion.
Huh.
Wait, okay. Wait. What was the prerequisite for this comment?
Yeah, I'm curious. How did...
So I work with kids with special needs. And this kid was, you know, when we asked mom what was going on at home, he was running with the wrong crowd. At 5.
Excuse me?
Yeah, that's what we said.
Okay.
Got their traits on the wrong side.
The wrong crowd being his parents?
Alright, everybody go ahead. We're going to come into this room with the pad still up. I saw something that worked really nicely. Everybody run to the right. No, right to the right. Just so we can get... Actually, you know, to the left. I forgot. My bad. You're right, Mavia.
Sucks. There's no room.
Yeah, no, my bad. I don't know right and left. Let's Pizza Cat go ahead and do a misdirect of Skull onto XQC so he doesn't have to run too far. Sheepers, get ready to sheep. Go ahead and engage when they are in between the two mobs in front of us. So right.
Oh, that's an expert pull timer.
Moon, or star. Yeah. Th- This is much nicer.
Your face is much nicer.
I don't know about that.
I think I'm lagging. Nope, there we go.
Just because you're not top of the meters doesn't mean you're lagging.
Alright, we're gonna go ahead and bust Moon out first. Pull these back. Nobody should be on the purple. Star's coming up. Just let it come up and we're gonna mess it up.
So are we gonna go to Nax after this?
No.
Komachi was leading one, I think.
What about Karazhan?
You still haven't done Kara?
I mean, I've done one, but not on this character.
How about Gruul Mag?
I've been down for Kara.
I've literally done four of those this week.
Karas or Gruul Mags?
Gruul Mags.
Yeah, I'm locking all my Gruul Mags, but I can do Kara.
I got a DST on my 68 Rogue.
Are you
oh
kidding
my
me?
God.
Are you serious?
Yes.
That's disgusting.
Alright, Huck, go ahead and do a misdirect of Skull onto XQC. Komachi, go ahead and do a misdirect of X onto Jambear. Everyone else in the middle. Alright. Look for the. We have vanishes, so we're all gonna go together in.
Bubble me so I don't die.
It's alright.
Pull this off me, Jim.
Yep.
I'm just gonna cast rank 1s on mine after this one ends, so we can go right to it.
Call out the banishes and the kill targets.
And purple and 5. Both need to be rebanished and resheeped.
No, we're good to kill.
Kill purple.
Someone said resheep, and I am a good listener.
No, you're good. Do a rank 1 banish on the circle.
Yeah, I got it.
I did a rank 4 sheep. Was that okay?
No.
Shit.
Mess up Moon. You have 5 seconds before he pops up. We're just gonna kill a circle. If you squishy casters bought that belt off of a lurker, you would not be dying right now.
No one's fucking dead. Calm down.
My pet's dead. What the hell?
No one important is dead.
If you had that belt, your pet wouldn't have died.
Son of a bitch.
Okay, looks like we were, 500 on the offhand?
Are there any jewel crafters in the raid?
We're at 500 of vibrator,
yes.
On the offhand, closing at 15.
Pizza, go ahead and do a misdirect with Skull onto XQC. Alright, this is another sheep, so let's all go together and. Banish Benny.
Hello, S much.
New banish is needed in 5.
Your mom needs a new banish.
Shit.
Circle.
You got banished out of Australia.
Alright, what's the kill target?
Just kill circle, rebanish purple.
Kill.
And new sheep up.
Sheep? Alright, we're just gonna mess up, Star.
I'll keep baby banish on diamonds.
Thank you.
Did you die to a dumb thing? Taking a drink.
You probably should.
It seemed pretty dumb.
Then you died from not banishing his banish.
Did I win the thingy?
Are you winning, son?
Nah, the offhand thingy.
Oh, I don't know. That's,
yeah, you won it, come try.
I was like, talking to the wrong person, man.
Are we have 3 levels of Hellstones tonight, too?
Wow.
Let's see. Pixiecat, go ahead and do a misdirect onto XQC. We're gonna go ahead all together in
4, 3, 2, 1. Who's our
yep?
Whoever it was figured it out.
It resisted.
New banish needed on purple and 5. And that's dead. We're just going to kill orange. Sheep. And
oh, I'm all over that fucking sheep. Like a
you,
Scotsman.
You brought your arcane resistor, right?
Yes, I did.
Okay, good.
Let's kill a sheep.
Yo, everybody, like.
Rebanish or no?
So many of y'all
yeah,
looking at
me. Rebanish, rebanish. And remember, we can stun these guys like 3 times before they become immune.
Jar, give me a fish.
Alright, get your chickens on.
Hell yeah.
Alright, Pixiecat, do Skull onto XQC. Huck, do X onto Jambear. Mana looks good. We're gonna go ahead and pull in.
circle banner.
Need new banish on purple in 3.
Frost, did you have a chicken?
Negative.
Okay.
Circle's about to pop.
We're gonna go ahead and let get a baby banish on circle. We're gonna kill purple. Get everybody topped off.
Did I tell you about the 20-minute conversation Zeke and I had about breakfast cereal this week?
The hell?
It was riveting.
I learned a lot.
I think we both learned a lot, really.
Get the dead up real quick. There are no healing summons on this, YOLO. Kamachi, I'm going to go ahead and swap you with XQC for this one. Just to give him one more threat.
The third flavor of lock cookies over here, still.
Vanilla?
I think this one's a snickerdoodle.
What the fuck is a snickerdoodle?
Alright, focus up. We need to get going.
Shit.
We got chickens burning.
Alright. Everybody stack up onto store. Norath, go ahead and switch shamans as you see fit for totems or manatide. Alright, everybody stack up on Star.
Pizza, are you doing this side or me?
Where are you at?
I'm at the entrance.
I'll do behind.
Alright. Hunters, hold off on your misdirects until I call for him. We're gonna see where everybody ends up. Alright, everybody walk in together.
Can Frost get salvation, please?
Salvation?
Who?
Frost.
Is he marked as a tank?
No. He shouldn't be.
He's not showing up when he didn't have it.
Alright, let's go. We're burning the chickens.
Chicken tight. Let him get through it.
Alright, Peaks Cat, go ahead and do a misdirect onto QBQ.
Okay, heroism.
Alright, Nisia, when you get a chance, go ahead and do a misdirect onto QBQ again. Huck, when you get a chance, go ahead and do a misdirect onto Jambear.
Aye, damn it, gotta say it sooner. That one went to
Kamachi, go ahead and do a misdirect onto Jambear. able to get in tight. Peaksky, go ahead and throw your misdirect onto QBQ. Doc Brown, go ahead and soul shatter if you got it. Nisia, go ahead and put your misdirect onto QBQ. Huck, go ahead and put your misdirect onto. Ah, he's dead.
Ooh.
Oh shit, yeah.
Orb Spring Fancy. Quill up for bid. About time.
We got like one rogue.
Sometimes you get shit for free. It's all good.
I want that to disenchant.
I would have given him crap about not paying more if he didn't have to pay so much.
Can
for
I have
the
that just
the
thrown time. To my GM's trade window?
Though I remember bidding more for something that I didn't even want, so I don't know. I won't give him any crap. Pathfinder. Are you sure? You want to do that? Are you sure?
Yes.
Alright.
Okay. I have no competition, so I might as well.
We're going to close at 15 if there are any further rogue bids ready.
It's Biss next phase as well.
That looks Biss.
If it wasn't rogue only, it would probably be like the most contested trinket.
Oh yeah, it would be huge.
Mind quickening gem.
Make sure to get rebuffs and mana. We're gonna pull one of the packets here. Pass on its way. About 10 seconds.
Alright, we got double Hunter Mage Warlock, top two bids.
You go ahead and take the chunky boy square.
Are you all serious right now?
Super serious.
That token, like, everybody has.
Does your mom have it?
Probably.
What a loot whore!
The giant pulling thing worked pretty well last week.
Let's do it again.
Yeah.
What is this pink shit on the damage meter? I don't understand.
Pizza, go ahead and do the misdirect onto XQC. Huck, when it gets close, go ahead and just misdirect X onto Jamber.
Okay, we're at 200 and 300 on the shoulders with Pizza and Nisia.
Everybody hug left. Hug left. Everybody stay away from the right side.
Gwen, I should have painted my nails before I started drinking. They're gonna look like shit.
Why are you painting your nails right now?
I'm not!
She's
I painted them last
rain.
Time. Actually, I painted them during SSC. They looked wonderful.
So you're saying that our speed could have been much better if you hadn't been out, okay.
I mean, what are you doing while you're sitting here drinking? Fucking paint my nails.
I'm doing bits, whispering people, you know.
She's not
doing his nails.
Nicia, go ahead and do a misdirect onto QVQ. Just you could probably just do a multi-shot.
Alright, closing bids. We're gonna use this as a pull timer.
No, this is just so everybody, like, they all come around the corner and get into your thingy without having to, because, you know, sometimes they just stop and cast.
I want to get into your thingy.
Alright, go ahead and pull. Stay back, everybody, a little bit. Guys, make sure to wait until they get into Consecrate.
But my trash part.
I know, but we have a lot of people getting messed up here.
I didn't even hit that one.
It doesn't matter, like, nobody should really do anything.
Look, all I know is we've got 3 Reso Shamans and a COH Priest. Nobody should be dying here.
All I know is, just be like the mages.
Polar opposites of each other?
What?
Well, you're really chatty and Jark's not.
We're both pumpers. That's all that matters. If I didn't do this much damage, I would definitely not be in this raid. Would have been booted ages ago.
Alright. Make sure to not do anything until all the mobs get into QVQ's Consecrate. Mana looks good. Alright, go ahead and on.
Dang, how did a healer die?
Should heal? Question mark?
Let's kill.
Who's healing the healers?
No one?
Alright, we're gonna go ahead and sheepers come up here, get ready to sheep. Don't worry about resheeping these guys, we're just gonna let the sheeps fall off. Make sure to pull far back so nobody gets feared into the boss.
Where's Noroth?
Who cares?
I do, I gotta buff him.
Oh, that's fair. I care about you though.
Alright, here it comes. Just go ahead and pull it whenever. Get a little bit further back in here. I don't want anybody near this archway.
I don't know if that went through since I got mind controlled.
Yeah, I like that. We gotta pull really far back, guys.
Yeah, that was scary. Yeah,
Bouncy, don't DE that.
I can't DE in anything.
Alright, here comes the sheeps. We're going to go ahead and kill Star first.
Noroth, are you close enough or do you need a summon?
Alright, next path's coming up. We're gonna go ahead and pull this one when it gets here. Get mana quick if you need it. come up here, mages, I'm just gonna give you an innervate home kisser. Alright, get ready to sheep, and let's pull. Pull far, far back. No AoE here, guys, no AoE. We don't need to cleave people down.
So all the warlocks should see divine control.
Nope. Alright, we can kill these guys out here. They don't do anything special. Let's kill Star.
Cool, just the trash drops we wanted.
Oh, I need that.
Alright. Healers that are healing QBQ, come up here to the middle.
Back row to the mages, spit up.
Nobody do anything until Q gets all these guys back to the end and drops a consecrate on them. No pre-hots, no nothing.
Got enough people here running through.
Alright, remember, don't do anything, guys. Rain of fire in the melee. Big heal.
Is that the trash drop we wanted?
Yeah.
I don't know, I think all of our hunters have it now. Any bids on the fire cord of the mages at all?
I already have one.
Alright, same deal.
Alright, bands of the celestial archer.
Alright, moving in.
Oh my god, that's the trash drop we needed.
Oh my god, I think Blizzard nerfed the fucking trash drops in this place.
Closing on the wrists, 200 Kamachi. Chicken's on for the last. Well, hold on, we're not gonna have any time, are we? Well, 1 minute. Let me go ahead and get healing buffs up. Or healing assignments.
Alright, I think we're good. Go ahead and pull Q.
Wait, hold up.
Oh, sorry. Get your chickens on. Very good.
Hold on 1 second. I'm just trying to find my man. That's my
mage group. Buff on group one, please.
Yeah, let's go ahead and get full stand buffs on everybody. Imp buff on group. 2.
Alright, we should be good to go now.
Alright, go ahead and pull a cube.
Good luck, everybody. Careful. Somebody did something early.
Wait until
you get here in the back.
I'm trying. Guys, stop seating in the back.
See, what do you want me to do? Just sit on my butt?
Oh, you're just raid heals and weird. You're not
run
there.
Run to the tanks. Run to the tanks.
So I'm arcane soaking today?
Yes, please.
Okay.
Yeah, Bouncy, actually just focus your raid heals off of main tank. So you can just stay on, chaining off of XUC the whole time.
Okay.
Alright, Huck, we're gonna go ahead and do misdirect on to XQC. After that, just go ahead and just dial your Mr. X on to on XQC. Alright, all the range, just go ahead and stack on to White Flare. Drop it off if you need to the tanks. Alright, everybody get ready to move in together. Alright, go in and...
Heroism now.
Chain hero. I'll do it after.
Oh, well, hold
no,
off
we need
on
to move you
no.
all for that.
Yeah, wait for that though, because the split's coming in 30 seconds, so don't blow the second hero one yet.
Yeah, we're gonna shift you all around though, point having two in the same healing group. Senior, get out.
Senior, come on.
Just a little bit off to the side, yeah.
Everybody, stack up.
Range, go ahead and kill the left one. Or excuse me, the... Yeah, never mind.
Jam, stutter step up. Oh no, wait.
You're good?
Come with me, Jam, a little bit.
On Jambear.
Did mine come off?
Yeah, it did. Jam, pull it back.
move up a little bit.
Pants.
Pretty good. Violet badge check, make sure you switch it off.
Any bids for boots of the Crimson Hawk? I'm gonna guess not, because there weren't any of the past four times. Red belt of battle. The blacksmithing bop.
The no BS rate?
Yeah, I think we only have one BS here and he's already got this.
The belts you can sell.
Alright, Q, go ahead and get square.
Trousers of the Astromancer.
Oh, homie, go ahead and sheep skull. Anika, go ahead and sheep
X.
Sorry, Nana.
I tried to blind it, but I took a tick after the blind went off. Oh, they both hit me at the same time, that's why.
Yeah, that was... I positioned it poorly.
Are there no bids on Trousers of the Astromancer? Not even off-spec bids? That's surprising.
You get square on your own. Pisa, go ahead and misdirect the triangle onto Q. We're gonna stack these guys and kill them. Sheepers, make sure to keep an eye on the sheep. Alright. Mana. I'm gonna wait a second for mana.
Alright, only 100 on the Trousers of Astromancer, closing at 15.
Man, looks good. All right, everybody get ready to go in together. We're going to go in. Pull away from the sheep. Alright, sheeps are breaking. Resheep moon.
Keep chain, sheep and star.
Alright, same deal here. Just gonna wait a little bit for mana. Alright, mana looks good. Let's all pull together. And... guys, watch it out. We have a star in here.
Jarg, that's you!
Alright, Rasheep star out here. And I messed that up. Go ahead and Rasheep star jog. I messed that up for you, sorry.
You gotta quit auto attacking it.
No, I'm not. I'm on the X.
Ah. Keeps breaking for some reason.
Jarg, the target changed. Get star.
It says star's immune.
Alright, don't worry about it.
Get triangle?
Yeah. Get triangle, please. Sorry. I apologize for that, guys. I'm gonna blame Bouncy for that one.
Sorry, guys.
Fuck you, Bouncy.
Alright, go ahead and finish off triangle ranged.
Just kidding, I love you, Bouncy. It's fine, I'll just cry over here.
There.
She says she's your man at Tide Totem.
Keep sheeping, please. Sorry, I'm like severely hungover as shit right now.
What'd you drink?
Like 3 bottles of wine.
Turkey.
Red wine or white wine?
Red.
Oh, so you're gonna have the biggest headache ever?
I drank a lot of water, but I'm kinda.
Yeah, 3 bottles of wine. You're fucked.
Alright, nobody for Heart Razor?
Alright, we can pull into this room a little bit.
Somebody pick up Frost, please.
Alright, guys. If you're ranged, go ahead and stay on X. If you're melee, go ahead and stay on Skull. XQC, you got X and then Moon. Ranged, you're basically going to go from X to Moon. And then melee, you're going to go from Skull to Star. Q, go ahead and get Skull.
Okay.
Alright. And Pisa, go ahead and misdirect X onto XQC. Alright, go ahead and pull in.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Don't worry about resheeping that star. Star has a PI.
Oops.
Ranged, make sure you're killing X. You can take this one, Mavia. Mavie, go ahead and go to the right. XQC, or, QBQ, go ahead and go to the left. Huck, go ahead and misdirect, X onto, XQC. Alright, same deal as before. We're gonna go ahead and pull in... 4, 3, 2, 1. Don't worry about reshaping star.
What about moon?
Yes,
resheep moon, please. Let's move away from moon. He's just gonna keep getting clipped. Guys, watch your spread. Or watch your AoE. Remember, if you're ranged, kill moon. Basically, if it spins, melee can't get into it, and range should be killing it. Hunters, I understand you guys, because you gotta send your pets in, so.
We don't need to chain sheep this, right?
No. The only reason I sheep those guys at the beginning is just so they don't do exactly what happened there and just chain one off of the other.
Like, when fuck you!
I was just letting you know you could have been doing damage.
No, once we start killing Moon, she has to start sheeping, so.
Bears me from the raid! No one thinks I'm cool anymore.
Alright, Mavi, just go to the left. Q to the right. Pisa, go ahead and do X to XQC. And then Huck, do Skull to QBQ. Alright, let's go ahead and pull in. Get moon. Moon, moon, moon. Ranged. Make sure you're killing X and moon, please.
Nora! A spell stole the PI. Are you proud of me?
Another one.
No, there's not.
On the Inquisitor, there was.
Week with no nethers on the trash.
They really nerfed.
Kama, you know, wins the first nether, it never drops.
Norath, I'm gonna have to stick by the melee this week, so I'm not gonna be able to call stuff out. Do you mind calling out for Bloodlust on the on Teledrin in the back for me? Someone else can do it too. Anybody? Gwen? Okay. Same assignments as always. I don't think anybody here is new. Hit one if you're not sure what you're doing.
new substance.
Yeah.
I put mine on myself for warlock tanking.
Yep, that's good. Let's see. Doc Brown, go ahead and put yours on to everybody. Actually, no, they're all down, huh? That's fine.
Can we have hellstones, please?
Oh, we're getting that stuff. Mantle of the Elven Kings, I forbid.
That's a really good shoulder.
Can we have more hellstones, please?
All the hellstones. Just friendly reminder, make sure when the weapon phase comes up, don't do anything until Q gets everything. Right, we're gonna go ahead and when we're fighting KT, make sure to stack on Star, move with Star, all the range are gonna move together until we get into the gravity lapse phase, and then we're just gonna go ahead and spread out. But we're going to call everything up, so you don't have to worry too much about remembering. Let's see.
Who the heck just put strength on me?
I did.
Oh, you sweet.
That's me.
Excuse me, Priest. I'm going to call out for the... Fear wards. So actually go ahead and put a fear ward onto XQC right now, and also fear ward onto QVQ. Citrus, get XQC.
I just got one. XQ.
Okay. Gwen, go ahead and get it onto QVQ.
North's not going to be able to do any calls.
Okay. Let's see. Gwen in the back, go ahead and call out for PI when you guys get 5 stacks.
We need somebody to handle the swaps for heroism. Bouncy and Chainless, are you going to be able to do that, Jam, or do we need somebody else?
Who are we going to give to?
Well, I would imagine we would probably want to swap in for Rubies on group 4. So we can just rotate in Bouncy, Chainless.
You could probably just put one of them in for Rubies now. And then you don't even have to do that swap.
Go ahead and give Gwen assist. So he's gonna go ahead and do that.
Yeah, all you right. can. I got Chainless moved already. You can rotate Bouncy whenever you're ready.
Okay, that's fine.
All right, so make sure to listen to Gwen. All right, make sure you get your food buffs out.
I never listen to Gwen.
Everybody's good on the healing assignments. Yeah, it's all the spam.
So, save my hero until I get moved?
Yeah,
Gwen's gonna call out for it.
Yeah,
okay,
we'll
and then
it.
Scary and Chainless.
And you could probably time your hero with a Mana Tide. Unless the healers need it.
Yeah, just listen to Gwen. Here.
Okay,
I'm gonna actually.
For Scary and Chainless, who's heroing first?
Scariest will go first. We'll do it on Thaladrad when we get... We'll probably just do it right at the beginning, since we have multiple.
So, Vibrator Totem, basically what's going to happen is that when all 4 of them are up, we're going to call out for heroism separately. So it's going to be one for ranged and one for melee, so just make sure you don't blow your thing on the wrong one. Let's see. Kamachi, you're going to go ahead and stay with the melee when all 4 advisors are up. You're going to be stacking the debuff onto first Sanguinar and then onto Velonicus.
Alright, we're good to go.
Yep. I think buffs look good. Yeah, everything looks good. Alright, we're gonna go ahead and start it up. If you need to drink or do anything, we're gonna do it now. You got 30 seconds.
That's not how that works.
Well, I said start drinking and eating before that. You have 30 seconds to finish doing it.
Says I'm in combat.
Yeah.
Because we're in combat.
The RP starts combat.
Well, I can't eat or drink now.
Bees run to the back. Frost. Chuggers, careful, you're about to pass on 10k. Run to the back, Chuggers. Norath. Go ahead, kill him, it's a good spot.
German totems up.
Make sure nobody does anything until Zell gets damage. Drudy can come stand here behind the statue, so you can heal Zell when he makes his run back.
Kiwi could drop a wisdom on.
Can't.
That's not worth it.
I mean, I can't. I have to wait for the thing, but I'm conflagged.
I mean, he's already in range to be conflagged, so it's not like there's not a worth it.
No, I mean, I am conflagged.
Yeah, I know. I'm talking to Jam.
Your mom's conflagged.
Whoa. All
right, guys, make sure to stay a little bit close to the stage. She died a little bit far back. Melee, do not go in until it gets moved into position. Don't worry about doing too much damage. I don't want anybody to get bombed. Alright, looks good. Huck, I want you to go ahead and do a misdirect onto Pizza Cat for the bow. Citrus, go ahead and put your Fear Ward onto QVQ. Norath, please help me with the spell staff. Alright, Gwendolyn, go ahead and put a Fear Ward onto Zell. just in case. Peace Cat, go ahead and do a misdirect onto QBQ for Thelonicus, or the two guys over here. Kamachi, go ahead and do a misdirect after that onto QBQ for those two guys. Make sure you have fear warts down.
We need staff. Staff on Miller.
I got it. I'm gonna pick up Huck.
Miller, we can go ahead and we can go and hail Drew.
Buffs onto Huck.
Frost move.
Gwen, go ahead and call that out, Frost. Or Gwen.
We're good. We still have 6 seconds.
Should I try and pull her back more, or are you guys good there?
Please, try to pull her away from Zell, at least. Melee, if you haven't blown a...
Chainless, second hero.
So can you get out of there? Your line of sight.
I'll be in conflag range if I get up anymore.
Any whiz on engineer?
Seconds until boss engages. Really good on time.
You wanna move bouncy at all?
Yeah, I'm moving here. So cool.
Alright, go ahead, Gananas, get up there.
I'm there for a kick.
KT's up.
Are we killing Phoenix?
You can use hero now, Bouncy.
Don't kill Bert just yet. Watch your AoE. Guys, watch your AoE.
I just fucked up and hit release. Fuck!
Alright, go ahead and kill Bird. Keep comms clear, please. Kill Bird.
Hey there, watch out. Have you got an egg? Everybody an egg.
Egg, guys, egg. Good job. Shock Barrier.
Range one.
Get ready on the egg.
Bird at 5%. Switch the egg.
Melee out.
Watch out, melee. Rubies, go ahead and pick up Citric.
Drop the power.
That's also.
Okay.
Egg soon.
5% XQC's dead. Alright, guys. Get to the back.
Yeah, not a single interrupt on the pyro, guys. What the heck?
I was MC'd.
Yeah, but 8 million people in this raid that have an interrupt.
Yeah. Alright, well, yeah, just get into Firebird.
Everybody in this flame strike.
Get in the flame strike, guys.
Yeah, Yeah, the interrupts are not just Melee's job. If you are anybody that has a range interrupt, you gotta be on it.
Everybody should be interrupting that pyro at the end of that shock barrier. Yeah, if he took three, that means everybody, don't prio your damage too much. Gotta interrupt mechanics.
Alright, let's get recovered quick. Get these res going. Oh, nobody that's alive can res. Be sure when you pop up, get your weapon back on. Oh, Nisia for the win.
Zap someone to life?
Yeah, you got me up.
We got QVQ. And it didn't work.
Can't tell me what to do.
You know my real dad.
I want to level up my unarmed skill.
That was a bad attempt.
Did Saladra take like a weirdly long time to get the first gaze out? Or am I bugging up?
During what? The
phase three.
No, he killed Huck right away. He gazed Huck and killed him.
He like teleported to me or something and just landed on top. I don't know what it was.
Oh, that sucks.
I wish someone... Never mind.
Does Mavia's mic appear to be open to anybody else?
Alright, let's go ahead and get int buffs out. Group 2's missing it. Chuggers and Bouncy are missing it. Food buffs, if you haven't started eating, go ahead and start eating. Alright, people are eating. Alright, go ahead and eat for mana if you need. We're gonna go ahead and start up. We got 30 seconds. Everybody eating? Okay. Looks good.
Make sure you have your weapons on.
okay for him to say, but not me.
Misogyny.
Sounds about right.
Homie. Don't run through the people. Don't take them into the raid. Rubies, run to the back. Not that far back. That's fine. Try to kill him here. Gwen, go ahead and put your fear ward onto XQC. Drudy, can you come back here behind the statue? We have a healer back here, Citrine. You don't have to get super close. Thank you, though. You have proven worthy to test your
skills against my master engineer, Tala. New south, please.
Melee, be careful. Scary, go ahead and help me get the staff to the back. Nobody do anything until he's in position.
Bow's on hook now.
Staff is dead. Citrus, go ahead and put your fear ward onto QVQ. Gwenlyn, go ahead and put your fear ward onto Zilara. Lisa, go ahead and do a misdirect onto
the sword.
Onto QBQ. Kamachi, go ahead and put your misdirect onto him after that. You can pick up all the weapons, but if you need it, Jam has the sword.
Okay.
Watch out, melee. Chainless, watch out.
Zealot's on you. Just be careful, it gets close. It's switching soon.
Take him to the back after this.
What's up as soon as you can, Q?
I cannot, not at all. Not right now. Chainless pulled.
Any blink?
It will probably be the next boss.
Melee, go ahead and blow Bloodlust.
Chainless, second lust. It gets on you, but it's gonna die.
Rubies. Go ahead and pick up Doc Brown. Druidy, go ahead and pick up Anik.
Bouncy's, go ahead and list.
Get baby bus onto people. Boss is in 10 seconds. Tanks, Nana's get into position.
We need, Melee needs staff. Flamestruck, move.
Alright, Copernicus is still up.
These staffs out everywhere.
Phoenix in the range, careful, get out of
it. Someone has to interrupt.
Guys, watch for the Phoenix!
Melee group doesn't have staff.
Yeah, I know. I'm on birds, sorry.
Egg.
Ah, that's a wipe. Okay, what killed Doc Brown and Anik? Why'd you guys die?
I died to being dumb.
Please.
Please don't be dumb.
I was just too close, and he turned to me, and I didn't have time to blink away.
Everybody should be dropping Fear Totem on that. If you're not dropping Fear Totem, then you're killing people.
We need to work out something better with the staff on melee.
Oh, usually we have a feral on it, but... Yeah, the damage was a lot slower that time. I know that it's important, but I need to be up near, I need to get the birds, so.
No, it's not just important, it's absolutely vital, because as soon as SQC gets hit with anything, it's gonna turn and start killing everybody that's right behind him on the meters.
That's what I'm saying. I'm near XQC. I'm near the birds. So I mean, I can't be near Thelonicus for the staff buff at all. So if you guys eat a toy, you know, I'm sorry. We have no feral.
No. XQC ate the toy. That's what I'm trying to tell you.
I don't see how. I was right next to him.
You have to cast it.
I did.
You have to use it, right?
Yeah. I know. Should we move another staff into that range?
Well, there's pretty much always a resto shaman in there, isn't there? Like halfway in between?
Well, a resto shaman's not going to have the staff equipped. They're going to be having the mace equipped.
No, you can go back and forth. I don't know. I mean, that's what Dorak does for our main run.
Okay, Nora, do you mind doing that? Just grabbing the staff and getting up there? Just in case. That was just horrible RNG.
Need the large healthstone, please.
Equip your weapon.
Zell, can you go ahead and put your soulstone onto Citrus? Doc Brown, go ahead and put your soulstone onto Druidy. Food buffs should be going out. Alright, I think everyone knows what they're doing. Just, you know, be more cognizant. Especially of the birds. Like, you can't taunt the birds, for anybody that doesn't know. So if you see a bird coming at you, unless I can pump out a large amount of DPS on it, like, he's gonna get to you. So just assume I can't stop him. Put your weapons back on. Alright, looks good. Alright, we're gonna go ahead and start the RP.
Kamachi, that's freaking rude, man.
Okay, how in the world could he have hit me?
He's got like 10 yard range on the kick.
Yeah, it was like 20 yards away.
I tried to take him a little bit more to the front. Alright, kill him fast if we can.
No guys, so.
Oh, that's near perfect. resolve on Zell, please? Melee, be careful. Citrus, go ahead and put a fear ward onto QVQ. Scary, help me bring back the staff, please. Nobody do anything until all the weapons get stacked, please.
Watch your pets on the bow.
Alright, Pizza Cat, before you head back, make sure to go ahead and do a misdirect onto QVQ for Sanguinar. Then after that, Kamachi, go ahead and do a misdirect of QVQ on the Lonica's on to give you, excuse me. Make sure the Tremor Totems are down.
Melee's good to hero.
Yep.
Bananas.
Melee, be careful.
Chainless, second hero.
Him up on boss if you can get it.
Norath, when KT engages, make sure to stay near boss just so XQC doesn't get toyed. Boss engages in 20 seconds. XQC and Nanas, go ahead and go over to boss. Go ahead, Huck, do a misdirect of Kale onto XQC. Q, pick up that bird.
South of Flame.
Melee, or range, everybody watch out for the bird.
Bouncy's tied if you have it.
Heal Jam Bear.
And hero. Bouncy.
Bird incoming.
Citrus, watch out. Alright, go ahead and blow up bird if you can. Go ahead, switch the egg.
The spell boss. He got heroism.
Oh!
Shock barrier, big damage.
Should I interrupt Pyro? Birds at 10%, get ready to switch.
Hey. Jam new Phoenix.
Everybody on egg.
Shock barrier.
Jam, call for that one to die a little bit earlier.
Okay. Alright, kill bird, 18%.
Right,
egg. Gravity lapse coming in 3%. Alright, go ahead, blow up the bird. Everybody on bird. Except for melee, don't come in.
Get your pets out of there.
Melee out. Kill egg after.
Make sure to stay spread out after this. Does the healer need a innervate?
Painless.
I'll just put you in this group. Chainless should be fine.
Q, I'll cover the left side of the boss. If you want to cover the right side for birds. Make sure to stay spread out. Citrusy, watch out.
Watch out for one shark.
Watch for
it. Watch yourself, scary.
Ignore that, stay on boss.
New Phoenix.
Citrus, watch out after this.
Go to the back.
Fred.
Yay.
Easy. Good job.
Anik, loot your thing.
Thank you.
Alright, double nether vortex up for bid. Remember, these cannot be split.
Ooh, best cloak.
Best hunter cloak?
No, best healer cloak. I want that cloak.
Okay, apparently I can't loot it.
Is it in your bank?
Well, I mean, the thing doesn't show complete.
Do you have the quest?
Yes.
Do you have this one and not have SSC?
No, I have the Veil one. Or at least the quest shows I have the Veil, the Vash one, not this one.
You know, now that I think about it, maybe we called that fucking first attempt too prematurely, because I think... Can you taunt KT?
No.
Oh, never mind then.
Yeah, no, it was gonna be done. It would have burned through everybody until it got to one of your tanks, and by then,
oh,
of
hell.
Course, just be dead.
I can't tank KT at all.
Alright, currently at 1.5 on the double nethers. Gonna close that in 15 seconds. Do you want that on yourself, Frost? Yeah. That's so sweet of you to make me a red belt of battle. I really didn't expect you to do that for me. That's really nice. Alright, come over to trade. Alright, Paladin, Rogue, Shaman.
Is what I did an acceptable bid?
Yep.
Okay.
Oh, meaning you want to buy both of them?
Yeah.
Yeah.
He's only up for one though. Zero.
I think this is the first time we've ever seen a double buyer for the thingies.
Yeah, I don't think most classes can do that, other than the Defender and Champion.
I mean, it's good for Shaman, like Healer and Ellie's not too far apart.
It's good for both.
Yeah, it is best for both.
I'll just take the one then.
Alright, so it looks like we are at 3.1 with QVQ and 3.3 with the Vibrator. Gonna go ahead and close that out in 15 seconds, there's no further bits.
Ananas, I expect your damage to go through the roof now with the warp coil.
It did.
Really?
Oh yeah, especially on trash.
How? I wonder how much it procs.
So the internal cooldown's like apparently 30 seconds or so. And
what?
Yeah. Well, so it's got like a cooldown, but the cooldown starts when the trinket goes off. It doesn't start when it ends.
Oh, that is stupid. How long does it last?
15 seconds.
Oh, yeah. So.
Kid Proc's a little less than Mongoose.
And you're always special attacking, so. Mm-hmm. That's insane.
And it gets hit.
Yeah. I want that.
Sunshower light cloak.
It should be
the healing cloak up for bits.
It should be druid and rogues, I think.
There would be a lot more druid players though.
That would make Cat super OP.
Yeah, Gray would love that.
Ugh. I'd get the second one or the third one, I think. It'd be you, then Gray, then me.
I think this trinket might be better than Manas of the Betrayer, actually.
It is.
Yeah.
Nice.
Very nice.
So is that like this all game, or?
I'm not
it's
sure.
A, it's a toss-up between that and Shard.
Don't you get so much armor pen in Sunmo that it just doesn't matter?
I don't know.
I think every piece of Sunmo gear has armor pen up the ass on it.
Yeah, you'll get Shard and Sliver, which are both really good to go with DST.
Mm-hmm. Just gotta get DST.
I mean, it might drop today.
Alright, looks like we all pass. It's a 4K with Druidy closing in 15 seconds.
Didn't we do it Wednesday?
Did we?
We didn't.
Oh. I'm writing too much. I have no idea what the fuck's going on.
It's been a weird week.
Royal Gauntlets of Silvermoon up for bid. Druidy, please come up and up trade.
Those are fat. They'd be so good if they had block rating on them.
SEC, you already got these?
Or if they were leather. Imagine if that was leather.
Oh my god.
Oh, okay, yeah, you get those early, huh? Let's see, I know somebody got them.
Like, defense rating on leather is so rare. It's insane.
Right. Frost with the bargain bin gloves, closing in for 115.
It'd be kind of suck just because you couldn't wear the expertise gloves anymore, though.
The ones from Kara, the trash wraps?
Or the one from Malar.
Sphere up for bid. I'm assuming nobody is going to want the Boots of the Protector, so I'm not even going to bid those out. If you are interested in the Boots of the Protector Bland, then whisper me and I will put them up for bid. I'm assuming if the last 12 of them that dropped nobody bid on didn't go, then probably this one won't.
Thank God we killed KT. Totally saved this this run.
Alright, looks like we're at 3k on the Verdant Sphere. See any passes, but nobody's having anything, so closing in 15.
tried keeping fair fire up on the boss, but I don't think I did all that well.
Alright, 756 gold per person, step up to star and open up trade. Not a bad week overall. What about 2600 gold?
I'm just waiting for you to server transfer when you get a LAR.
Toxic.
Either Alar or Alar Gold. Though I don't think Alar is gonna go for a lot though.
Where am I gonna go? Westfall?
As a guy from Westfall, don't do it.
Jesus.
It's
it'll just be me and a bunch of Vicious Assaults.
Nah, Vicious doesn't even play. Not really. The most you'd experience is like Taco Thunder, and that's it.
Anik.
Anik is over there? Oh no.
Bouncy should have gone insane on the cloak.
If I was on my druid, I wish I was on my druid.
Yeah, we do double signups, so you can sign up for two different classes if you want.
Can you do that on Discord though? I don't think
yeah.
You can.
No, I got the bot set to where you do double signups.
Oh, okay, cool. I thought it had to be like two different Discords.
Oh, no, no, no. You can just click one and then click the other. And then if you ever, like, unselect one, it'll just take you off that roll.
Oh, cool.
You want to make a sign up for next, and I'll run that shit tomorrow, see if there's enough interest.
No, I do not want to make a sign up for next.
I can't make channels though, so at least make me a channel.
Alright, I'll think about it.
If he says pretty please with a cherry on top.
I mean, I want to, but at the same time, it's like, fucking next.
Yeah, I did too much next.